exercise that Yasbro has to offer just in the foyer. All right, now welcoming into the blue corner, please give a massive welcome to Kevin Stubert. Please give him a welcome as he makes his way to the ring. Kevin Stubert.
Here we go with round one of Dave Fensom versus Kevin Stubert. Dave Fensom fighting out of Team Chu. Kevin Stubert coming from France. This is a 61 kilogram A-class full Thai rules bout sponsored by Treyvale Travel. Oh, a fantastic sweep from Fensom sends Stubert crashing to the ground. Fensom, an exceptionally experienced fighter with a great winning record and a lot of ring credibility, a lot of prestige, and a true craftsman between the ropes. Moving nicely, stalking his opponent, and a strong outside leg kick crashes across Stubert's thigh. Fensom looking confident early doors, looking to end this fight quickly by the looks of things. Big kick there from Stubert, but Fensom just shrugs it off and hits back with a strong left hook. Fensom stalking Stubert. definitely looking to end this one quickly. The Frenchman doesn't seem to have much in his locker for the Englishman. Big right hand catches Stubert right on the nose, sends him reeling backwards. Big kick there from Fensom. Hurts Stubert with that one. Hurt him. Push kick from Stubert, but Fensom just comes right back, pushing on. And a big jumping downward elbow from Stubert. Catches strong. Follows up with two big rights over the top. Stubert is hurt. He is hurt. Fensom smells blood. He's going in for more. Upwards elbow. Down on the left cheek of Stubert. Stubert's just holding on for dear life right now. Holding on to the end of the round. But Fensom, the referee saves Stubert there. Stubert saying to his corner he doesn't want any more. He doesn't want any more. Corner tell him to get back in there. Fensom is looking to finish this one. But Stubert is done. He wants no more of Fensom. Fensom has hurt the young man from France. Gotta feel Fensom is a moment away from ending this fight. Stubert wants no more. He's shaking his head as he's going. Fensom is teeing up. Stubert's just looking to get towards the end of this round. But Fensom is looking to finish things here, looking to finish off the young Frenchman in style. Stubert is done. He's done. He wants no more of this. Moving backwards, Fensom ties him up. Referee breaks them. We're back to the centre of the ring. Stubert wants no more. The corner need to end this one. Their fighter has had enough. Big kick there from Fensom. And good round one from Fensom. You've got to wonder if the corner of Stubert will let him go on after this. Here we go with round two. Stubert's corner clearly believing that he's good enough to finish this fight or to at least make it to the end. Dave Fensom is probably going to look to end this one quickly with a strong outside leg kick. And Stubert's going to get the count. You've got to think he probably won't come back from this one. And referee counts him out. The young man from France has had enough after the first round. And it's no surprise that he gave it up early doors of the second. Great fight from Dave Fensom. Class performance. Goes to check on his opponent. Fantastic bout.